Someone on Mzanzi, Tobelam Mzanzi, Dumelam Zanzi, Bon Dia, Africa Rasu, Huedah, good day to all of you talented, gifted, and potentialful campeones, champions out there. My name is William George Moises, and this is the King in Me Show on Beginet TV. What I want to share with you all today is simply this word over here called decisions. Decisions. On average, a human being, an adult human being rather, makes about 35,000 decisions on a day-to-day basis. Right now, you decided to click play on this video. You're deciding to listen. You're deciding to either smile. You're deciding to either think, wow, man, his teeth are big, or whatever you're thinking right now. But you are making decisions constantly. But my question to you today is, how many of those decisions are drawing you closer to God, or how many of the decisions are drawing you away from God? And a simple statement that I want to share with you is this, that when you learn to make decisions with precision based on God's vision and not selfish ambition, then ultimately you'll be able to change any condition that you find yourself in. Your situation might be tough. Your situation might be hard. It might not be a good time right now, but if you can decide, listen, just decide, to decide to look unto the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, to fix your eyes upon Jesus, the author, the perfecter, and pioneer of our faith, you'll be shocked at what can start to happen. Because one moment in His presence, one moment in a time of prayer can shape your entire, or rather change your perspective in such an amazing way. And once you have a fresh perspective, it can put you in a new direction. So I want to encourage you today that before you make a massive, massive decision, seek God on that. All right, and make up your mind. And once you've made up your mind, one of the most powerful things, fam, is a mind that is made up. One of the most powerful things is a mind that is made up. The Word of God tells us that a double-minded man is unstable in all of his ways. You can't have one foot here and one foot here. You're busy splitting there, fam. And if you're a guy, you would know that when someone kicks you in between the legs, it's a problem. It hurts big time. So I encourage you today, be single-minded, focus and fix your eyes upon Jesus. Remember Peter? You guys know Peter the Rock in the Bible, one of the disciples. He was busy walking on the water. He was walking on the water with Jesus, but then he began to sink. Why? Because he took his eyes off of Jesus. He took his eyes off. What was that? That was a decision. He looked at the waves and the winds, and he took his eyes off of Jesus, and he began to sink. We only begin to sink when we take our eyes off of the giver of life. Look to Jesus and decide, all right, just decide to either follow him wholeheartedly or don't follow him. Like, you decide for yourself. No one can make that decision for you. Decide today, all right? Do not be double-minded. Decide today, because your decisions matters. You've heard us say before, your life matters. Your decisions matter, fam. Your kids, your wife is waiting on you to make the right decisions. And we can only effectively and efficiently make those decisions once our eyes are focused on the one who gave us life. Why? Because he gave us everything, and because he knows everything. Until next time, my name is William George Moises. This is the King in Me Show on Beginet TV. And this week, we're not doing your life matters. We are doing your decisions matter.